already threw this game by going for it on that fourth down, and then Justin Fields just throws it right to the other team right there. So he clearly was told to throw this game away. They're up 3 touchdowns, and then all of a sudden he forgets how to play football after lighting it up. So I just don't know how you people can sit here and act like this stuff is real. It's not.